Hey, what's that? Video you're gonna watch here is a picture of this big old truck right here called the Goose back in next to us at we were at McCormick's Fritch's mustard factory and Frank Red Hot's factory out there in Springsboro, Missouri. But this here's the Goose. It's a customized truck, owner operator, does a lot of show truck stuff, and very nice people. I was talking to the guy about the lights on his truck and everything after he got back in the door, but very neat, very interesting on how he had to back us into the dock. Tanya was doing the recording, so stay tuned.
This guy here, with a big old care sleeper on there, this truck is going to be backing in right next to where this lady's at. She's helping. This is going to be interesting. There's not much room here. Apparently he has refused to unhook from his trailer like you're supposed to once you get bumped into the dock. So this is going to be pretty. Look how gorgeous that is. I mean, it is really, really pretty. Got a lot of pride in that, I'm sure. He's going back there in 26. I don't know if you can see 26 or not. And here he is in the front. I bet he's got indoor plumbing. He's pulling all the way out again. Because I mean, you need a rig that big, right? Perry over there talking to the lady with the truck. And here we go back in again. He's got a beautiful setup. Here we are back again at the front. He's all the way up against those trailers. In here to door 26, right there where she's at. He's gonna have to pull up. Still going for door 26. You're gonna have to pull up a little bit more again. He ain't nowhere near. He may be close enough to work, but how far is sticking out there? Crazy, he's gonna clog up this place. so bad. I guess maybe that's one way to get your trailer loaded real quick. Against the dock. Not quite. And that's how far out he's gotten. He's just got a few inches that he needs to back up. Just wanted to finish getting it moved over the rest of the way because he was still at an angle. But he's going to stick out here and he's going to take up most of this driveway.